So this is an A minor chord in root position, or root position, depending on where you live. And then this is first inversion, and this is second inversion. Good, and that's the home chord in this piece. And we're gonna keep playing it and moving it away by playing other chords in second inversion shape, but always coming back home. One, two, here we go. You're ready for a vacation already. The vacation is the same thing, except we're going to do D minor for four beats, and then E minor.